Welcome to the St. Charles County COVID-19 Dashboard. This video is intended to assist in navigating and understanding the information provided. By default, it opens to the Overview page. You can see where you are in the dashboard navigation by checking the buttons at the top. The left side shows trends over the last 14 days for cases, deaths, and quarantined persons compared to the preceding 14-day period. Clicking the question mark icon will provide additional detail about the date ranges used to calculate those metrics. Below that are total counts for COVID-19 cases. On the right side of the overview page is a chart showing cases, deaths, or quarantined individuals over time. View the details of any particular day by hovering over a section of the chart, or get a table view by right-clicking and choosing Show as a Table. Click back to report to return to the previous screen. You can change the information displayed by clicking the buttons under the selected measure heading. Where possible, chart sections function as a filter. Click on a section of the map to filter information for just that zip code. If I click on 63301, the case count trend and exposure types update for only that zip code. Click again to remove the filter. To view more detailed information on COVID-19 in St. Charles County by age, race and ethnicity, sex, or zip code, click the Demographics button at the top. This page shows cases and deaths for the selected demographic group. To change the group displayed, click the button under the selected dimension button. To see the details by month, choose an option under the month filter. Click the month again to remove the filter. To view demographic information for cases with a fatality, use the deaths filter. Click again to remove the filter. Information related to testing and contact tracing is available in the Testing and Contact page. Click at the top to navigate to that page of the dashboard. The exposure type chart shows the percentage of total cases by month for each exposure type. Clicking on any legend item will highlight that section of the chart. Click again to deselect. Positive test rate and the reproductive number for St. Charles County are on the right side of this page. Below each chart is additional information explaining how to interpret these visualizations. Below this dashboard, you'll see a second one that focuses on school district boundaries. This dashboard works much in the same way as the first one. By default, it opens to graphs detailing all St. Charles County school district boundaries and zip codes. On the left, you can click on the district of your choice to see details of that particular area. This dashboard displays information by school district boundaries and is providing data of all cases within those boundaries, not just case information of individuals attending or working in a school. By placing your cursor in the date box or by sliding the circle left or right, you can filter by date. Again, by right-clicking on a chart, you can hover over a section to get details or right-click to get a table view. Clicking on a question mark leads to further explanation of the topic. Thank you for watching this video. We hope it helps in understanding the spread of COVID-19 in our community.